So, yeah, on the GTX 285, you get about 15.5 frames per second, and on the GF100, you end up with about more than 84 frames per second average.
What are the minimums? I can't see them yet.
Yeah, that's 64 to 38. So this is a significant rate, higher frame rate, and 90 by 12.16x. That's probably the most popular resolution today.